Hello my dear children, good morning to all. Once again welcome back to class 11 microeconomic class. We were discussing chapter number 4, forms of market and price determination. So in the last class we have discussed about equilibrium price and price determination. So what is equilibrium price? So equilibrium price is defined by the equality between quantity demanded and quantity supplied. That means the situation of zero excess demand and zero excess supply. So when demand is equal to supply, that point is determined equilibrium price and equilibrium quantity. Or when the demand curve intersects supply curve, that point is known as equilibrium price and quantity. So today we are going to discuss about effect of shift in demand and supply on equilibrium price and quantity. So what do you mean by shift in demand curve or supply curve? So shift means either rightward shift or leftward shift of demand and supply curve. So there is a change in demand or supply due to factor other than price is known as shift in demand and shift in supply. So first of all, we have to discuss about effect of demand shift on equilibrium price and quantity. So due to change in demand, that is due to increase, due to other factor than price, the demand curve either shift into right or shift into left. So, increase in demand means rightward shift of demand curve, and decrease in demand means leftward shift in demand curve. So, we can explain it with the help of a diagram. So, this is the rightward shift of demand curve, or otherwise known as increase in demand curve. In this diagram, supply curve, the upward shift, upward sloping curve is known as supply curve. It remains constant. There is no shift in supply curve, but demand curve is shift from D1 to D2. Okay. So, how the equilibrium price will change due to this increase in demand or rightward shift in demand curve? Then the supply curve is remain constant. So here the equilibrium price rises from $35 to $140 due to shift in, rightward shift in demand curve. Okay. So supply curve is remain constant or remain same. The demand curve is shift from D1 to D2. So the equilibrium price, initial price is $35 and initial quantity is Q1. So due to the shift, increase in demand curve, the price, equilibrium price shift from $35 to $140, and also the quantity, equilibrium quantity rises from Q1 to Q2. So the new equilibrium quantity is this, or new equilibrium point is this. Okay, this is the initial equilibrium price and quantity or equilibrium point. And after the shift, what happened? The price increases and also quantity rise. So both equilibrium price and quantity rise due to increase in demand curve. Okay. Then next is, if demand of commodity falls, that means leftward shift in demand curve. So supply curve is same, but the demand curve is shift from D1 to D2. That is leftward shift. Leftward shift of demand curve means decrease in demand. Okay. So when the demand curve shifts from D1 to D2, the equilibrium price falls from P1 to P2. And also the equilibrium quantity falls from Q1 to Q2. Here, this is the first demand curve. and this point is the initial equilibrium. So initial equilibrium price is P1 and quantity is Q1. Then due to leftward shift in demand curve, the price falls and also quantity falls. So in the case of decrease in demand, then the supply is remain constant. What happen? Both equilibrium price and quantity fall. Then next, effect of supply shift on equilibrium price and quantity. Before we have discussed about the shift of demand curve, then we are going to discuss about shift of supply curve. So in first diagram we can see the demand curve is remain same, but the supply increase in supply means rightward shift in supply curve. So the supply curve shifts from S1 to S2. This blue curve is the supply curve, red curve is the demand curve. So there is no shift or there is no increase and decrease in demand curve. Demand curve is same, but at the same time the supply curve shift from S1 to S2, that is rightward shift in supply curve, or otherwise known as increase in supply. So if there is increase in supply, what happened to equilibrium price? Equilibrium price falls from P1 to P2. Okay, because of increase in supply. So because of rightward shift of supply curve, the price, equilibrium price falls from P1 to P2. Okay, this is the new equilibrium price. This is the old equilibrium price, and due to this increase in supply and there is no change in demand curve, there is a extension in demand. That means demand curve quantity increases. Okay, extension means increase in quantity due to decrease in price. That is extension of demand. Okay, so here the equilibrium price falls from P1 to P2. At the same time, the equilibrium quantity rises from Q1 to Q2. Okay, so if supply of commodity rises or there is a rightward shift in supply curve, what happened to equilibrium price? Equilibrium price falls and equilibrium quantity rises. Then the next shift is leftward shift of supply curve. Leftward shift means decrease in supply. So here the demand is the same demand curve. The red downward sloping curve is the demand curve. It is the same demand curve. Then the supply curve shifts from S1 to S2. That is leftward shift in supply curve or decrease in supply. So in this case, equilibrium price rises. Okay, in this case, equilibrium price rises from P1 to P2. So the initial equilibrium price is P1. This is the initial equilibrium point. Then when supply curve shift from S1 to S2, the equilibrium point shift from this to this. This is the new equilibrium point. So in this point, the price is P2. So there is the rise in price from P1 to P2. At the same time, the quantity falls from Q1 to Q2. So when there is a leftward shift in supply curve, equilibrium price rises and equilibrium quantity falls. Okay, so this is the effect of demand and supply shift on equilibrium price and equilibrium quantity. Okay, so we have discussed four types of shift. First two is the shift in demand curve, that is increase in demand and decrease in demand. So in increase in demand, in the case of increase in demand, both equilibrium price and equilibrium quantity rise, and in the case of leftward shift in demand, the supply, when the supply curve is same, there is a, if there is leftward shift in demand, what happened to equilibrium price? Equilibrium price and equilibrium quantity falls. Then the second shift is the effect of supply shift on equilibrium price and quantity. Here also there are two types of shift, that is increase in supply or rightward shift in supply, or decrease in supply, that is leftward shift in supply. So if supply of commodity rises, that means rightward shift in, if there is rightward shift in supply curve, equilibrium price falls and equilibrium quantity rises. Then if supply of commodity falls, that is leftward shift in supply curve or decrease in supply curve, and the demand curve is same, the equilibrium price rises and equilibrium quantity falls. Okay students, I hope you understood. So this is the effect of shift in demand and supply on equilibrium price and quantity. Okay, so that was today's section. So children, you have to watch the URL, attend the test paper and download your notes. Study it well. See you in the next class. Bye.